everyone, Tammy Jo here for 365 Days of Clay Cups. Just to get started, I'm going to be throwing cup number 4 today, and I brought some clay, can't see it, but I brought some clay in from the house. Yesterday when I was throwing the stoneware, it was tough. The clay was hard and it was really cold. I do warm up my water. I go in the house and I use some hot water and put it in my bucket, but it just didn't work yesterday. So I'm going to bring my cold, hard clay into the house, and I'm going to bring my warm clay that's in the house outside here. So looking forward to throwing with some nice warm clay today. I'm going to be trimming cup number 3, the one that I had a challenge with yesterday. I'm going to put a handle on it and I'm going to trim it. So looking forward to it. Hope you enjoy.
Glazed.
Don't know if you can see it, but that's going to be the handle for the day 3 cup, and I just need to let it dry a little bit more before I attach it, and hopefully it all works out. I think that's where I want to put it. Make that really wet and sticky. Or at least that's what I've read. Anyway, here's my idea for this cup. I was thinking since it's square and it looks kind of like a cube, I wanted to make the handle like a cube and just keep the form running that way all the way through.